has been confirmed this kidnapping was about money. The police were able to find fingerprints on the envelope, which led to identifying Craig Ross, a 47-year-old man who lived with his mom. Neighbors who lived next to the mom house for years said they remembered when Craig was younger and would come to their house for food.